was a baby, it was hard for me to breathe. So I had to sleep in the NICU. My mom was so scared. But my doctor at Palm Beach Children's Hospital helped me get better. And she taught me how to take care of my asthma so that I could breathe easy and spend more time with my friends.